Open House Day in London, an annual event when anyone who cares gets the chance to nosy around other people's houses. It's an irresistible opportunity to judge the taste of others. You might think this fascination with other people's homes is new, that it's a modern obsession that sits alongside our interest in DIY, home makeover stores and in design magazines. But in fact, the idea that house and home express your taste and personality first took hold 300 years ago in Georgian Britain. In this era, Britain discovered the joys of catalogue shopping, his and hers furniture, and the social call for a cup of tea and a gossip. We've already seen that in the 18th century, having your own front door was a great British obsession, the keystone of success and happiness. But once the happy home was established, the big question became, what should it look like? How do you fill it? And it was then that the Georgian women of all ranks came into their own. They grasped a new opportunity to express their characters in colours and patterns, and so made homes their stage. The transformation of Georgian interiors coincided with the birth of a new way of judging homes, an idea that trips up the best of us today. And that idea is good taste.